just spilled into a second day for whoever shot a man in Luzerne County. The victim drove himself back to his Jeanette Street home in Plymouth Thursday after being shot on Ferry Street. He remains hospitalized tonight. Police searched the car in which the victim was shot as well as his home. According to court papers, the victim told police he was shot by a black man with short black hair, wearing a black t-shirt and black shorts.